sunrise, so I just woke up and I swear I'm not ready for this shit, but it's already 2:30 and I need to make it to town to get a hat because my cornrows will get all dusty and I have to get ready to work. So before we even get started, guys, subscribe to my channel and like this video because I will be uploading more in the upcoming days. Now, because time is not my friend, I really need to get ready and get to town as soon as possible. So let's get it started. Hey! Alright, but that right there is not alright. Guys, make your bed in the morning. Please, please, by any chance, make it. Do it. Just get up and do it! You can do it. I can do it. We all can. And now for the Mission Impossible, I need to make my bed, boys. There will be that,
but Nick, what's the point in making my bed? I'm gonna get in it later on afterwards.
Make your mom proud. Make your bed tomorrow morning. She'll be surprised. That looks like a perfectly made bed to me. Now I need to get the f*** out to town because we gotta record something there too. And I need to get my hat for my cornrow braids. You all know I'm not taking this in town without this, his best friend ever. Because I'm not taking no chances, alright? I'm not taking not a single chance. Shout out to my sister painting Ariana Grande's trending video. Ugh. Get that out of focus there. Boyfriend with social house. Hey, people. Subscribe to my sister's channel, I'm gonna put a link in the description down below for you all. So because it's already 3:06, I need to hurry up and get to town, get my shoes, get out! Bad news everyone, my bus will be here in 40 minutes. So I might as well just start walking, why not? I've noticed my boss was passing behind me and now he's coming to me. Which means I'm getting faster to town. Tell me how you like the McDonald's vouchers. Also, I'm in an elevated bus. So here I am in French Gate looking for a hat, but I also have to enter the body care shop. In and out. And not gonna lie, I am a bit nervous because like everyone's staring at me, every single person that I go past with my camera. But I've got my comb from body care. Now carry on to look for my hat to protect my cornrows at work. That's the whole purpose I'm here anyway. I feel like this one will stay, but I'm gonna look for some more. This one is £13. I reckon it's a good price for what it does. It's a hat. It's meant to do what a hat does. I have finally found a shop that goes by my name. Alright, as we go on further with today, time starts to be a serious matter and we need to rush it a bit because I still have 2 hours to be home and ready for work. So without further ado, let's go to another shop, see if I can find something better, and if not, I'ma go home with that Nike hat and then be at peace that I finally got a hat for my cornrows at work. By all means, I am aware I've been here before, but there's one more place you can try before giving up, the H&M. The real reason I've came all the way from home here is to get a hat. I'ma put my hat on, go pay for it, and f*** off home. Because it's getting late, and I need to get to work. I need to remove this thing off my hat. Get rid of this, put my hat on, and get to the first bus to take me home. I need to get home, people. I'm starving and I'm already tired. With that being said, hey, now time to go back home. My bus is in 3 minutes, that gives me plenty of time to get home and get ready to work. I wasn't expecting it to be so fast.
Shout his name.
Licorice. He might as well. Alright, so this has to wrap it up for this episode of me getting a hat. This is the best hat I've ever had, probably. because I don't normally wear hats. I've just got them because my braids. So thanks for watching, everyone. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Like this video and leave a comment down below. If you have any ideas for me, if you have any questions, leave them down below. I'll make sure to read each and every one of them and probably reply to all of them too. Bye, everyone.